China will hold its first large-scale offline international trade fair since the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic. The 50th China International Fair for Trade in Services will kick off on September the 4th. According to the organizing committee, there will be both online and offline events like summits, panel discussion, and exhibitions covering different areas like winter sports. Let's take a look.